In my workshop, I have some new materials I bought today. I'm planning on making a sign with it. The bar is used to hang up shelving and houses, but I'm going to use it as a signpost. It's made out of metal, and I like that it's a white painted color. And I bought a shelf, a white shelf. I'm going to put some words on here. And I bought some bolts and washers to attach it to the holes here. Trying to get this sticker off. It's kind of a challenge to take this sticker off. Oh, I shouldn't have put a sticker like this on their shelf. Well, probably won't buy this particular shelf again because it's got a sticker on there. Connecting the sign to this post using screws, washers, and nuts. Okay, I got the board secured to the metal rod. It looks kind of like a street sign, a white street sign. Now to put the words on it. So I just printed out these words on a laser printer connected to my computer, and I've cut them out. Sign is at the end of Paradise Point. There it is. Jesus commands us to love one another.